You already know.
我听不懂。
And
我不明白。
But if your goal is to keep the dialogue flowing, there are better ways to say that you don't understand in Chinese. Now let's learn these essential phrases. So the next time you're lost in conversation, you'll know exactly what to say.不好意思，我没听清楚。This means, excuse me, I didn't hear you clearly. 不好意思，我没听清楚。Now let's look at some similar options. 请再说一遍。Please say that again. 请再说一遍。你可以再说一遍吗？ Can you say that again? 你可以再说一遍吗？麻烦你再说一遍。Could you please say that again? 麻烦你再说一遍。什么？你刚刚说了什么？ What? What did you just say? 什么？你刚刚说了什么？ Context is key. So let's put these phrases into a real conversation.
我们周末去哪里玩？
我们去爬山吧。
不好意思，我没听清楚，请再说一遍。
我说我们周末去爬山，你可以再说一遍吗？
我说了，我们周末去爬山，麻烦你再说一遍。
你真是的，我说了三遍了，我们周末去爬山。
什么？你刚刚说了什么？
我说了，我们周末去爬山，你到底有没有听清楚？
我听清楚了，我们周末去爬山。
那好，就这么定了。
Okay, let's shift our focus to what you can say when someone speaks too fast.
你能再说慢点吗？
Could you say that again more slowly?
你能再说慢点吗?
This one is great when you want someone to repeat what they said at a slower speed. But here are some other common phrases you can use.
你可以说慢一点吗?
Could you speak a bit more slowly?
你可以说慢一点吗?
请问可以慢点说吗?
Excuse me, could you speak more slowly?
请问可以慢点说吗?
不好意思，你说得太快了。
Sorry, you're speaking too fast.
不好意思，你说得太快了。
And sometimes you'll hear native speakers say,
什么什么什么，请说慢一点。
What, what, what? Please speak more slowly.
什么什么什么，请说慢一点。
Okay, let's see these phrases in action.Imagine you are on a plane, and the Chinese flight attendant says something you don't understand.
女士们、先生们，现在开始供应飞机餐。今天的晚餐有两种选择，中式和西式。中式套餐有宫保鸡丁、炒青菜和米饭。西式套餐有烤牛肉、土豆泥和沙拉。请问您要哪种套餐？
请问可以慢点说吗？
当然可以。今天的晚餐有两种选择，中式和西式。中式套餐有宫保鸡丁、炒青菜和米饭。西式套餐有烤牛肉、土豆泥和沙拉。请问您要哪种套餐？
不好意思，你能再说慢点吗？
好的，今天的晚餐有两种选择，中式和西式。中式套餐有宫保鸡丁、炒青菜和米饭。西式套餐有烤牛肉、土豆泥和沙拉。请问您要哪种套餐？
我明白了，我要中式套餐。
好的，那您要喝点什么？
咖啡、奶茶、苹果汁、橙汁、葡萄汁还是水？
什么什么什么，请说慢一点。
不好意思，我说话太快了。咖啡、奶茶、苹果汁、橙汁、葡萄汁还是水？
我听清楚了，我要喝奶茶，谢谢。
好的，您的中式套餐和奶茶马上就到。
All right, we are halfway there. Now if you feel like you need to improve your listening skills but you're not sure how, I have a free mini course for you. There's also a complete program to train your brain to understand well-spoken Chinese.
啊，这么长时间不见你，干啥去了？
Okay, now let's look at what to say when the overall meaning is unclear.
我听得不太明白。
I don't quite understand.
我听得不太明白。
This is a polite way to tell someone that you didn't fully understand the message. Here are a few more phrases natives might say in this scenario.
我不太明白你的意思。
I don't quite understand.
我不太明白你的意思。你可以换个说法吗？
Can you put it another way?
你可以换个说法吗？你在说什么？
What are you talking about?
你在说什么？解释一下好吗？
Can you explain that?
解释一下好吗？我需要你解释一下。
I need you to explain that.
我需要你解释一下。你能用更简单的词语解释吗？
Can you explain it using simpler words?
你能用更简单的词语解释吗？我需要一些例子来理解。
I need some examples to understand.
我需要一些例子来理解。
All right, let's see these phrases in the conversation.
同学们，今天我们来学习一个成语，叫做一鸣惊人。这个成语的意思是平时默默无闻，不被人注意，但一开口或一做事就使人感到惊奇和佩服。我听得不太明白，你可以换个说法吗？
可以，我换个说法吧。
一个人平时不显山露水，但是一大有所作为，就立刻引起人们的注意，让人感到惊讶和佩服，这就是一鸣惊人。我还是不太明白你的意思，我需要您解释一下，我需要一些例子来理解。举个例子吧，比如一个学生平时学习成绩不突出，但是考试的时候却取得了优异的成绩，这就是一鸣惊人。
哦，我明白了。
还有其他问题吗？老师，您能用更简单的词语解释一下吗？
可以，一鸣惊人就是指平时不被人注意，但一下子做出惊人的成绩。
我明白了，谢谢老师。
Now let's explore some simple ways to respond when someone uses a word or phrase you don't understand.
什么意思？什么意思？
This phrase means, what does mean? For example, if you are reading a news article and you don't understand the term 十全十美, you could ask someone, 十全十美是什么意思? What does 十全十美 mean?十全十美是什么意思? There are two more phrases that can be useful when you are not sure about the meaning of certain words or statements. The first one is, 你指的是什么? What are you referring to? 你指的是什么? You could also say, 你的意思是什么啊? What do you mean? 你的意思是什么啊?Now let's see these phrases in context.
你听说了吗？公司要实行新的绩效考核制度了。听说了，听说是末位淘汰。末位淘汰是什么意思？就是按照绩效排名，排名最后的人会被淘汰。那也太残酷了吧。是啊，不过这也是公司为了提高员工绩效的一种手段吧。你指的是什么？我的意思是，如果员工们都担心被淘汰，他们就会更加努力工作。你的意思是什么呀？你支持末位淘汰制度吗？我个人不是很支持，我觉得这种制度会给员工带来很大的压力，而且也不一定能真正提高效率。我也是这么认为的。
Okay, we've reached the final section of this lesson. We are now going to learn what to say when you think you've understood and want to confirm that is correct.
你的意思是
So, what you mean is that?
你的意思是
For example, you could say, 你的意思是我们应该去旅行吗? So, what you mean is that we should go on a trip. Another common alternative is,
你说是
So, what you are saying is,
你说是
For example, 你说是我们明天见面吗? So what you are saying is that we will meet tomorrow?
你说是我们明天见面吗?
Now there's one more useful phrase for checking that you've understood.
你指的是
Are you referring to?
你指的是
For example, 你指的是这个项目吗? Are you referring to this project?
你指的是这个项目吗?
So let's put these phrases into a conversation.
今天我们来练习深蹲。好的，教练。首先，你需要双脚与肩同宽站立。脚尖稍微向外，你的意思是我的脚尖要向外撇吗？是的，稍微向外撇一点，大概15度左右。好的，我明白了。然后你需要屈膝下蹲，直到你的大腿和地面平行。你说是我的大腿要和地面完全平行吗？是的，尽量做到完全平行。好的，我会努力的。
So there you have it. The best Chinese phrases for when you don't understand. If you found it helpful, please let me know by hitting the like button or leaving a comment. And if you are interested in my free listening course or the premium program,You'll find the links in the description for this video. 好了，我是 Angel， 我们下次见。